My father, he lacked the vision to merge power and economics. He was a mayor, but he didn't have any real money, see? I do not lack vision, people tell me, and I tell people that I will become the most powerful man in the wasteland. What could possibly be so imminent? Oh, right. Hold on a sec. Oh, Killer Dilla Walker, baby. I gotta take this. Please, make yourself at home. Pour some swill, have a stone shot eyeball. They're extra globby. Right. Talk to me. Oh, yes. I mean, no, I didn't mean... Listen here! You know damn well who I am. I am the head honcho around here. You can't just... Hey, you listen to me. I know you're the cat's pantalones where you come from, but this is Wellspring. This is Clayton country, you hear me? No, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Of course, I didn't mean to... No, yes, forgive me, man. Hey! Angry? I'm livid, you withering ghoul! I'm boiling with righteous fury here, you dried up piece of... No, please. No, it's me. I spoke in rage. It gets the better of me sometimes. I get so carried away. Now, of course, we shall do as you say. Of course, it will be. Hey, it's me, Klegg Clayton. Trust me. You know you can trust me. My word is my bond. Of course I'm capable. You're not talking to some damn kid here, bucko. You're not talking to some damn little pipsqueak. I'm Klegg Clayton. And I said to them, get it done. And it's supposed to be done. If they failed, you listen here. If you can't get those idiots to do something, it's on you. I only mediated a contact here. I can't be held responsible for the... You saying I didn't warn you? You saying that? I said to you, don't put all the eggs in one basketball. I said that. You didn't listen. I know what I said to you. Well, maybe I thought that, but you can be so headstrong, adamant, and how can I give you advice when you got your big boy boots on, marching along, and I'm just a businessman here, not some goddamn military genius? I mean, I'm a genius, but I'm not a military one.